Hello, happy site owners and webmasters. Mayan here with the blog A Tips Tuesday live recap for May 29th, 2018. We got a lot to cover, and honestly, I hope this is the last full GDPR Tips Tuesday that we do. I know y'all are exhausted on it too. So we're going to be moving on because we got a lot of other things to talk about too, but let's cover what's going to be in this week's. And if you're watching this on YouTube or anywhere else, the live party is over on the Blogade Facebook page. It happens at 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific every Tuesday night. It's interactive, and I hope you'll come to the live show. All right, first up, I've got a new post on why EU country blogging won't work for GDPR compliance. I've seen people do all kinds of convoluted stuff around this. Won't work. And a new post on the raging debate about IP addresses and cookies. It's going to impact everybody. Guys, this is the big one. This is why the GDPR immediately went after Google and Facebook. This stuff is going to be fought in the courts for years. And why I have to keep a GDPR meeting private with my site audit clients and webmasters. I'm at the legal limit of what I can tell you publicly. It's getting to the point where you're going to have to put two and two together. You know what I'm saying? So I'm explaining why I have to keep this thing private and what we'll be talking about in that. And then why you need to get your request in now for your site audits, because, you know, Google's deadline for speed and HTTPS is coming in July. So don't forget about that after all this GDPR hoo-ha. We still got speed, you know, that we need to get serious about, and security because of GDPR. And why you must take control of your WordPress updates. Man, they snuck one in. They snuck two in on us with stuff, and we can't have this kind of foolishness about it not updating and updating when they want it. No, you need to take control of this from now all the way through past Gutenberg with 5.0. And then why Yoast SEO had to tweak his meta description length again, and what he had to say about that. And then an update on the new structured data for recipes that could bring you tons of traffic if you're a foodie blogger. I'm not kidding. You must get in on this. It's a big deal. It's a big ground floor, big deal, major money. Okay, and a new extension from Chrome that you don't want to tell anybody about. I'll tell y'all because you're site owners, but you do not want to tell your peeps about this. And then why encrypting your backups is a requirement now. It's part of your security stuff, and it's part of the GDPR stuff too, and there's easy ways to do it. And I've got an update for you on how to detect cookies on your site. Actually, this ended up being a bust, but I've got some hints for you with that kind of thing. So come on over to the Facebook page and make sure that you join the party with us there. And be sure you read Tips Tuesday every week, because this is what keeps you ahead of the curve, keeps you calm, keeps you out of panic, keeps you from going over the cliff with the herd, keeps you in the know and profitable. All right, guys, I'll see you online.